That's the club cap, which means that we're at Bury F.C. and I'm here to talk to Mark Patterson. So Mark, coming to Bury, what's it been like?
What's it been like?
Yeah.
It's been great for me because I only live 20 minutes down the road. I mean, travelling to Sheffield every day, taking a couple of hours, getting up at 6:30 every morning. I mean, not the best start to the day, but coming back to Bury, as I said, only down the road, 20 minutes, good bunch of lads. Not a lot's changed, really.
Did you have to think about it, though? Because it's going to be a struggle for the rest of the season, isn't it?
Not really, because obviously, you know, I knew Sam from early days, and he got in touch and he asked if we were interested. Knowing the club as I know it, nice, friendly club, family club, it wasn't a problem. I knew it's going to be a struggle with the position that we're in. That's all part and parcel.
Is it that friendly club? Because when you come in from the outside, it seems a fantastic place, but this is your job.
Yeah, I mean, it is a friendly club. I mean, it's not friendly inside at changing rooms half at the time. The banter that goes on, you know, that's all part and parcel again. But and to be fair, Sam's not that friendly neither, but yeah, it's a nice club. I'm enjoying my time here.
Is there a lot demanded of you, though, because you are now one of the senior pros? And for the younger lads who've had a couple of seasons of unbridled success, do they turn to you for perhaps a little bit of guidance when they're struggling?
No, not really. Came in more than anything. It's the old geezer type thing, isn't it? But I mean, no, I try and share my experience with the lads. So, you know, I've played a few games and hopefully now and again they'll listen. They don't always listen. They always get the occasional up yours sort of thing, but that's to be expected.
You're not telling me to give you some stick because you're a bit of an Alden, are you?
No, they give me sticks. I've got big ears more than anything.
Do they?
It's all the old gizmo thing, you know. It's all good fun, isn't it? But that's no problem to me. It's just a bit of banter.
Now, you played all your football, I think, apart from one very short loan spell in the north of England. Is that a conscious thing? You never fancied the smoke?
I don't think I'm a smoke-type player, am I, really? I mean, I'm more a Lancashire-type player, if you will, a north-type player, where my game is basically digging in and working hard. I think we generally said the southern teams like to knock it around a bit more and what have you. That's no problem with me. I've enjoyed my time playing football up north, and it's always been handy as well, obviously, being a northern boy.
Now, you're not going to see 30 again, are you? Do you still enjoy football as much as you did as a kid?
Oh, yeah. I mean, even more so now because, you know, you get more knowledge of the game, you understand it better. And the longer it goes on, you realise that, you know, it's such a good life. Probably got 2 or 3 years left in me and, you know, I'm hoping to set them out, hopefully at Bury as well.
What do you do after that?
Who knows? Maybe going to coaching. I think a lot of it in this game, it's being in the right place at the right time. You know, it's... You know, so you know and what have you. But having said that, I've got a little business thing going outside of football. I mean, I'm trying to get into property and what have you. So always have to fall back on with a bit of luck.
If you needed to, could you just walk away from it?
Not a chance.
In your blood?
No, I mean, there's no way to do it anyway. I mean, if I won £1 million tomorrow at lottery, then that's a different story, isn't it? Maybe I wouldn't look at it in the same light, but I doubt it. It is, basically. It is in my blood. I love the game. Love the banter. Love coming every day. Love the game situations, the atmosphere, fantastic.
Any regrets?
None at all, none whatsoever.
Anything you could pick out and say, well, nobody can take that away from me?
No, not really. I mean, it's just been, for me, it's just been a good career, quite successful, you know, mainly in the first division, if you will, but I've had some good times, but nah, it's all been great, nice and steady, you know.
What do you like to do when you're not being a footballer?
Play a bit of golf.
All footballers play a bit of golf.
We all play a bit of golf, yeah. I don't know, to be honest, I like potting up garden as well, no? I mean, it's passes time on a little bit. And again, like I say, I like him getting around and looking at properties and hopefully buying one or two.
You do realise you've just shot your reputation as a jet-setting footballer to bits, haven't you? Like potting around the garden.
That's not a problem to me, I'm holding that, no. No problems.